You got it right. The winner, the Players Player of the Year, is Paddy Kenny. Thank you very much indeed. Look at that, Paddy. That is unbelievable. Paddy Kennedy on stage with me here tonight. What does it mean to you to be voted Players Player of the Year?
Yeah, obviously it's a massive award. And I want to thank all the lads and all the staff that have done everything with us this season, and I'm just so pleased to win.
And next season, looking forward to the top flight.
Yeah, it's going to be good for everyone and all the fans, everything in the club, and it'll be a good experience.
Paddy Kenny and Neil Warnock. We'll hear from more from the two guys in a moment, but for the moment, Neil and Paddy, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, well done to Paddy, and thanks to Neil. Neil will be coming back up again shortly. Let's get to the final award, and this is the main event. This is the main award. The Supporters Player of the Year. I'd like to welcome back on stage once again. You heard from him way back at the start of the evening. The Vice Chairman of Queen's Park Rangers Holdings, Amit Bhatia. Amit. Amit is going to hand out the awards here, and we've got top three, so we'll go 3, 2, 1, and Amit will make the presentations. Let's check out the top three then. Let's see the man who you voted, and he's come in third tonight.
In the trenches with you, really. He's somebody that I thought was finished about 4 years ago, and he's got better, just being like a vintage wine to me. He's just got better with age. If you'd have thought he'd have been one of my first signings, I bet they'd have thought, what on earth is one not doing? But I think if you ask any of the fans now, they'll understand what he's doing, and they'll understand why I signed him, and had a fantastic season. So raise your glass if you are mad, in all the sideways on the
outside of the world. We will never be anything. We should be able to clear this. Brushes off the wall. On the pitch, I'm immediately closed out by Shaun Derry. Good work from Holt, but again Derry is there, and so often the case.
In third place, the Supporters Player of the Year in third spot. Will you welcome a real unsung hero, a workhorse, Shaun Derry. Well done to Shaun Derry, ladies and gentlemen. want your photograph, Shaun.
There's only one Shaun Derry, one Shaun Derry.
So I'm sure you're enjoying the moment. How do you feel about this? Being third tonight, you've obviously had a very, very good season. You haven't won it, but you must be very pleased with your contribution.
I'm delighted, obviously, for the club especially, but the gaffer said I'd only play 15 games this season, so I'm buzzing, really. No, I've loved every single minute I've been out there. It's a very special club. I didn't realise how special it was until I come over here, really. Thanks very much, obviously. Speak on behalf of Clinton as well. Thanks for making us both very welcome at your football club.
Is this a final thing, Shaun? What is it about this team that's going up to the Premier League? What do you have in this team? Tell me about the character of it.
Well, we've got a manager who instills togetherness and a massive appreciation of each other, and that goes a long way in football.
Shaun, thanks very much indeed. Well done to you. Shaun Derry, ladies and gentlemen, what a season he's had. And we're now going to check out the man who has been voted runner-up, the Supporters Player of the Year runner-up, and we all know what this fella can do.
I like him.
Well, what can you say? You know, I think when I first came, I was told that he'd get me the sack. And there's been a few times I've thought about that during the season. But he's been a great talent. You know, I've never had any time like this. Never ever experienced anything in my career.